I actually don't. I actually do not have a passion for plants, but I definitely have a passion for challenges from a software perspective. So a 3D digital herbarium is similar to a typical digital herbarium, except that instead of featuring large databases of just the flattened out specimens, we actually include 3D models as well.
This is another cool one. And I think the common name is like cobra lily.
We had to reach out and get botany assistance to be able to make this project work because, you know, I simply don't have the expertise in botany. My computer science assistant doesn't have any expertise in botany.
AJ mentioned to me that I would probably be dipping my toes into the photogrammetry and modeling, but here I am doing all of it. You'll notice also the background is blue. We used to use black background, but we started looking into color theory and like, okay, what can the software treat as the background and actually like treat as a plant?
So there's quite a bit of software development. We use several APIs to make the program as a whole work, which allows us to control our 3D model viewer, allows us to do our annotations and everything else like that.
My role with this project is collecting specimens to be shot, and I also annotate those models.
Heather provides these annotations, which will show up on the site, just kind of explaining the habit, phenology.
It's been really great to be able to work on this project. It's opened me up to the world of computer science. It's been really great to get like a glimpse and learn those skills and be able to add that to my toolkit as a scientist.
You know, it really has to be a multidisciplinary process, and you know, we like it that way. It's been really cool to make this team mesh and meld together with our different expertises.